bikes, there's people cutting in front of you, no one's paying attention, so you kind of just have to go with the basis that someone's going to make a bad move, and you just have to look out for it. What would you say is your most stressful situation driving the taxi during the summer?
Have to be probably getting somebody down to the ferry in time, you know, through traffic and everything. I mean, people expect to get, you know, down to the boat in 10 minutes, you know, and it takes time. It gets pretty stressful and, you know, they expect you to get them there and you can do the best you can do, but at the end of the day, you know, it all matters on the traffic. It's tough getting from place to place, you know? Right behind you.